When I draw an image frame in Scribus, I can directly position it. But after drawing an image frame in InDesign, I can't position the frame. Instead, I can drag more image frames. This is because a tool doesn't automatically switch back to the Move tool, as in Scribus. But let's say, I also want to create several image frames in Scribus. To do this, I go to Insert, and choose Sticky Tools. Sticky Tools is the way the tools work in InDesign. When I now select the image frame, the tool doesn't return to the Move tool, but will stick to the selected tool, as it is in InDesign. This means Scribus is more flexible in this regard, and I prefer to work without sticky tools. Let's compare Scribus and InDesign again, when placing and linking text frames. In InDesign, I click on the Text Frame tool and drag a text frame. In Scribus, I can quickly create a text frame, by shift-clicking inside the column. In InDesign, I fill the text frame with overflow text. To be able to get the remaining text to another frame, I have to click on the selection tool first. Then I click at the bottom right, on the overflow icon, and I can shift-click on the next column. In Scribus, because we can disable sticky tools, we need one step less. As we saw, I can create a text frame by shift-clicking inside a column. I fill the text frame with overflow text. Because I disabled sticky tools, I don't have to click on the selection tool to proceed. I can directly click at the bottom right on the overflow icon, and shift-click inside the next column. By doing this, as we did in InDesign, I created not only a new text frame, but I also linked the text frames. As we see, being able to turn sticky tools off, can have advantages.